If the person is entering a masjid in the last rakah in tashahhud, the imam in tashahhud, and he knows that he didn't get any rakah, if he will wait for another jawaz, should he sing for one?
That's a good question, yes. Let us answer this first. The brother is asking if somebody came to the masjid and he find the imam in the tashahhud and he think it must be the last tashahhud, so he will not join anything in the jama'ah. So should he join the jama'ah or wait for another jama'ah later on? We have two opinions of scholars. Some scholars who say that the minimum jama'ah is not only any part of the jama'ah, but the minimum is to catch with the imam one rak'ah, means one ruku'ah at least. Else you haven't joined the jama'ah. So for them, obviously, is you have to wait. But the stronger opinion, and the opinion of many scholars, is the opposite. Join the jama'ah with any part that you join. The main hadith to support that is the hadith of the Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam. When you come to the masjid, you should come with gentleness and elegance. And do not run, but walk. And when you reach whatever part of the jama'ah you reach, then pray, join. And whatever you missed, then compensate for it. So apparently the Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam did not state any minimum. Whatever part you join in the jama'ah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is best.
What was the word of individually, or it will be, you know, just
come again?
Question. In the same question, if we join the imam on the fourth rakat, and we pray the remaining four ourselves, that will be reward will be as paying individually, or it will be
it will not be similar to the one who joined the imam from the beginning. It will be, yes, the reward, you will get the reward of the jama'ah, but not the same reward as the one who joined from the beginning. In fact, if somebody joined with the first takbir and somebody joined immediately after the first takbir, they are not the same. Even with that one second difference or 2 second difference, they are not the same. Clear? But you will get the reward of jama'ah, yes. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala knows best.
Now,
the second question of
that? Scholars who say that we should join from the fourth rak'ah.
Yes, they say with wal four rak'ah. They say the minimum that is counted in any salah is a rak'ah. So the minimum portion of a salah is one rak'ah. So you haven't joined anything, nothing. You haven't joined any rak'ah with the imam. So as a concept, you haven't joined any actual part in the salah with the imam, because your tahiyyat, or even if you join immediately after the ruku', standing and the first sujood and sitting between the two sujood and the second sujood and the sitting after that and at-tahiyyat and the as-salah of the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, all of these pillars are not counted for you. So you haven't joined any actual part in the jama'ah for yourself. So that is why they say that is not enough.